Hello, my name is Olga. I am student Hub Center. I came United States 2000. I talk about my story. I often think about this question. Is life better for immigrants in the United States or in the home country? This question has a lot of different answers. For me, the best country is the United States. It has amazing opportunities for immigrants. You and your children have a chance to improve education, learn new languages, increase your quality of life, life in safety place, and much more. At the same time, the United States has the best medicine service, helpful or nice people, beautiful nature, culture life, and many fitness clubs too. Despite its extreme climate, Minnesota is the best state for family life. This state has very good infrastructure. It has less traffic, the place on life is more relaxed, and you have enough time for rest. I am very happy to live here. It's true. On the other side in the question, should you remain in your original country? Should you start a new life? Staying in your native country has many opportunities too. My country, Russia, it's very big and strong. I graduated the Pediatrics Academy in St. Petersburg. I was a doctor, and my education was free. All medicine service in Russia was free too. I could speak my native languages and stay among my friends, relatives, culture. Similarly, I could avoid the difficult immigration process. On the other hand, Russia had major problem for me. Russia had a lot of war and terrible political problem, including war with Afghanistan, with happened during my life. Many men were killed during the last century. Women outnumber men. Therefore, in Russia, there a lot of competition among women, single men. It is not enough to be successful. You must have a husband and children. I had a very good, interesting job. I lived in my apartment, which was paid for, and I traveled all over the world. Many times I went to Europe. I weighed only 105 pounds, and I live to exercise, cardio, yoga, and aerobic. I had very active lifestyle. One wonderful day in St. Petersburg, I met my husband. He was originally from Bulgaria, but has lived in the United States a long time. He has just gotten divorced and very, very upset. St. Petersburg was medicine for him. He spoke Russian languages fluently and loved Russian culture. He suggested that we got married after only 3 days. We got married after 1 year. We have been together for 15 years. We have two wonderful kids, and we bought my dream house. I paid the down payment after I sold my apartment in St. Petersburg. Every year, my family traveled in the United States. However, the first years were very difficult for me. My Russian friend helped me a lot here, and sometimes my relatives from Russia helped me too. I have been improving my English in the morning and work afternoon, night, and weekend. I am PCA, personal care attendant, and ILS specialist. No, it's same job. I don't have a doctor job, and possible I could return to my higher specialization. But I would be a long and difficult process. My goal is to get a nursing diploma and be nurse practitioner. It's true, I chose to immigrate in United States. Many problems in the first years, including almost losing my medicine degree. Because I prefer having kids, a warm family, and cozy house. I prefer working hard and living in the United States, achieving for my kids, family, city in the United States.